Broncos bias aside, this is the best start to an NRL season ever. Yup, yup.
Oh, shut up, Woodges. You're a weak gutted dog.
No, you're a weak gutted dog.
Boys, 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 settle down. You're both weak gutted dogs.
You weak gutted dog. Fins up!
Oi, no fins up and when you've lost.
Oh. Mitchell Pearce, mate. Tim Sheens. Oh, it's on private, is it? I didn't realise. Hello? Are you there?
Oi, what are you doing?
Oh, just getting a quick tattoo, bro. We'll clean up. Warriors 2023 Premiers, cuzzy.
After four wins, I'm getting the Bulldogs one next.
Scott Prince, mate. Tim Sheens. Oh, it's on private, is it? I didn't realise. Hello? Are you there?
Go the Storms!
It's just Storm, mate. Oh, I don't really follow it. Alright, boys, we've got you locked in for November. I fear no one. Corey and Dylan, after your jiu-jitsu display, I'm going to leave you guys with Dana.
Andrew Johns. Tim Sheens, mate. Sorry, boys, can't let yous in.
Stink. Why not, coach?
Why not?
Can't let yous in till you start winning some games, boys.
What do you think of that one, Russ?
Oh, when the Saints!
No. Wait till the rest of the team gets here, Ben.
Trust me, Tony. They're not coming.
Ah, oh, boys, let's sort this out, eh?
Can't believe no one turned up.
Yeah, well, what do you expect?
Yeah. What do you say, Benny? Come to Salford with me.
Salford?
My time's running out here, Ben. Salford Devils have offered me a 5-year deal.
Nah, I don't want to go to England.
Please, mate. You are the Darius Boyd to my Wayne Bennett.
It's getting late, mate.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, you have a thing, ask the missus.
I'll see you Monday.
Still top of the comp, baby.
Yeah, but you lost to the team coming second last.
Well, yeah, but the Raiders are a good side.
They had no Jack Whiten and you were at home.
Well, yeah. Still top of the comp, though.
What is Nico wearing?
Oh, he just re-signed with the Sharks until 2029.
2029? Jesus. I'll be lucky to be alive.
Oop, fins up! Oop, fins up! Oop, fins up!
Sheensy, mate, knock, knock.
Not now, mate. I've just lost Dewey for the season, and I'm trying to get Benji to come out of retirement.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Owen.
Owen who?
Owen 6.
Very funny, mate.
Oi! Mate, you can do the clap, but no more drumming. Second warning.
Green final tickets available yet?
No.
Keep refreshing.
Now what are you getting tattooed? Nah, I'm getting it removed. Everyone knows you can't win the comp when you've had 50 put on ya. 2 seconds, guys, I'll just get one more. Oh my days. Alright, boys, we're good to go. As agreed, there will be no cash prize. Instead, the winner will receive Jack Whiten on a 4-year deal.
Felice! Kafusi!
Oi, who's that fella that scored 4 on the weekend? Fullback for the Panthers. He's alright, eh? What's his name again? Played 3 grand finals straight? He's underrated, eh?
Oh man, my beautiful ribs. They're pulverized.
Top of the comp, baby. Can you play Daryl Braithwaite for Horses?
No worries.
How's your meals, guys?
Challenge. Sorry, what?
Nah, don't worry about him. He thinks because the Panthers challenged the sin bin on the weekend, he can challenge everything now.
Okay.
Winning.
So this is what it feels like. This feels good, guys.
Buys don't count, bro. Get out of here.
Oh.
If all my boys had long hair, and no one could tackle us, we would be invincible. Invincible.
You. 10 in the bin.
What for?
Alright, boys, we're good to go. Nico versus State of Queensland. And Queensland have put forward Billy Moore to represent them.
Queenslander!
You right, mate?
Cousin it. Have you ever played rugby league? It's a simple game. 10 in the bin.
What for?
I don't want to hear it. Are you the captain? Are you the captain?
Didn't think that.
We've all been linked with the Dragons coaching gig. So just to confirm, none of us are interested.
Nope, hell no. I'm trying to get the Dragons removed from my resume.
Right, so we're all happy to move forward with the defamation lawsuit then.
Yep.
10 in the bin for you.
Oi, brother, I heard someone was doing hip drops in the car park.
Where?
Like right at the back, out of sight. Should go check it out.
On it. If I'm not back in 10 minutes, I've most likely been hip dropped. Send more referees.
Could I interest you in a contract with the West Tigers?
Retiring from rep footy, Jackie. Yeah, just keen to focus on club footy now, mate.
He's lost his mind, boys. And we're reaping all the benefits.
You turn that thing off, I can't hear him.
Eee, choo, 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 choo.
Oh, it's not good enough. Jerome Luai is a punk.
Alright, Buzz, that's enough tonight, mate.
He's got hair like a hippie.
and he gives bad best man speeches.
He's living rent-free in your head, Buzz. You gotta let him go.
I will not. He's a punk and a hippie, and he gives bad best man speeches.
Top of the comp, baby.
Yeah, you were doing that last year, and look how that went.
How are you even second? You nearly lost to the Tigers.
Never in doubt, mate.
You won by 6 points.
Never in doubt, mate.
DJ, could I please get Eagle Rock by Daddy Cool? Thank you.
Nah.
Roger, Roger.
Yeah, Roger.
What position do you think he'll play, coach?
Oh, he'll just slot in somewhere. Fullback. Did you just say fullback? Coach.
Roger.
Coach.
Roger.
Jakey boy, what about poisonous spiders?
Oh, they're all right, eh? They're tough little buggers. I don't think they mean to hurt anyone, you know?
Sheensy, mate. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Owen.
Same old jokes, eh, Randy? 0-7, right?
Yeah. 0-7.
Very funny, mate.
Leave Sheensy alone. Jakey, what about babies crying on aeroplanes?
Oh, they're all right, eh? I was always crying as a baby, so I don't really blame them, you know?
What position do you think you'll play, bro?
Oh, who cares, mate? It's Jack Wheaton.
Yeah, who cares?
Weak-gutted rabbit.
Is that Appy? Why does he look like he's aged 30 years?
Oh, yeah, it's all the stress. He's had more losses with the Tigers now than he did in 3 seasons at Penrith.
Oh, true.
Back in my day, I won 2 premierships back-to-back. Nah, I did. You wouldn't think now looking at me, but I did.
Who's he talking to?
Yeah, I don't know.
How you doing, Jazzy?
Yeah, I'm alright, mate. Just can't believe...
He's choking again.
Help, rat. Help.
Jakey, what about Hannibal Lecter?
Oh, he's alright, eh? I think he had a hard upbringing, so I think under the circumstances, he's alright, eh?
Oh, come on, Jakey. He eats people. Wait, Felice, what did Wayne say at halftime, man?
He said if we won, he would take us all to swim with the dolphins at SeaWorld.
You're joking. You're joking.
Just joking. He just stared us all down, eh? Was scary as.
Payne. Hey, Payne.
Payne.
Come sit over here with us. Come see the world.
Yeah, come see the world.
Shut up. You're embarrassing us.
Payne, please. We have no one. Come on, dude. You had a buy. And your club's in turmoil.
What's going on here, Cody? I just got a mate checking Robbie out.
I don't know. I saw the line there. I couldn't get up.
It happens to the best of us.
Oh, gringo, you have sombrero too? Si, you want to have fiesta? Si.
Glory, glory.
Off with the Rabbits Brotherhood.
Oh, Ricky, mate. Oh, you scared me. What are you doing?
Did you get that premiership feeling?
I didn't even know they were going to be there, mate. No more favours. What's Kenny doing here?
Don't you worry about him, Bugs Bunny. Might play you a prop this week, Jack. I think you'd do well there in the engine room.
Come on, Rick, don't be like that.
You're just a rabbit now. A weak, gutted rabbit.
I'm trying to look after my family, Rick.
Stupid rabbit!
We are the champions.
No. Come on, dude, you've had one win.
Yeah, but we beat the reigning premiers.
So you want to move to Bathurst permanently, bro?
Yep.
Have you spoken to your board, bro?
No, I don't see a need to talk to them about it.
Sheensy, mate, here's that file on Josh Schuster.
Who are you?
Oh, they didn't tell you? I'm your footballing department's head of recruitment.
What?
We're not actually doing this, are we? He started it.
Yeah, and I'll finish it.
Alright, boys, we got 9 days off, we're sitting 14th, and we just got beat by 30. Do we want to work on our game or go to Bali?
Bali.
Yeah,
Bali.
Let's go Bali for sure. Bali. All right, we go to Bali.
Oh, that's sad.
You all right, mate?
Someone must be cutting onions in your kitchen.
Onions?
I'm just watching Jack Whiten and Ricky Stewart's post-game reactions. Who's cutting onions?
No one's cutting onions, bruv.
I can't stand this bloke.
Nico Hines? Why?
You can't be handsome and have a heart of gold. Not fair on the rest of us.
Excuse me, pretty lady. You drop this. Have a lovely meal.
Get out of here, Nico.
Leave him alone.
Not you too.
Hey, what are these for?
Yeah.
You guys scored donuts on the weekend, so you get free donuts.
Oh, shot, sure.
Oh, man, on form though, Luke Brooks should be the New South Wales halfback.
Any truth to Kyle Flanagan the Manly, Gussie? Zilch, zip, nope, nada.
So we're still on, right?
Just finalising paperwork. What's going on, Tony? Lomax dropped, Hunter Hooker. You bringing Mark Gasnier out of retirement or what?
Oh, I'm trying my best to get sacked, mate. This board is gutless.
Whoa, you guys got an AFL team in Tasmania before you got electricity?
No, we've got electricity. Alright, you being funny.
Have you got the internet yet?
Yeah, we've got dollar.
Look, Kenny, look. He's having dessert. We've got him.
Come on, guys, let the kid be.
I will not. I make a living from this kind of speculation. He's not at playing right, and I say we burn him at the stake for it.
Oh, did somebody say steak?
Hip hip, hooray! Hip hip, hooray!
Wayne, but not
900, Wayne. You don't look a day over 100.
Very funny, mate.
Oh man, how was Bali?
What do you reckon?
Sick, man.
Where are you going for your boy?
Northern Territory to do football camps with the kids.
Unlucky, bro.
For my next magic trick, I'm gonna cut Stephen Crichton in half.
Yeah, yeah, and then I'm gonna cut Dylan Walker in half.
No.
Cheating of the highest order.
You're making me hot under the collar. I can't sell this fight, fellas. Oi, Georgie, when's Parker vs. Django? May 24th, bruv.
And now, the guillotine.
Welshie, you don't have to do this, mate. Please, mate.
Sorry, Cherry. Your team got pumped.
I'll remember this in Origin Camp.
Magic round sucks.
Yup, yup.
I'm gonna crack you, G.
Jared, what's going on, mate?
He hit me high.
Haven't you been doing that to people your whole career?
Oh, I'm gonna crack you too, G.
I will now make Nico Hines disappear.
Please, Wayne, no.
Abracadabra. Here goes. I don't want to know, but it looks fun, boys.
Have you been in talks with Manly?
No.
So you've signed with Manly?
I just said I haven't even spoken to
Jack them. Joins the Bird Gang on 4-year deal. Written by Danny Wilder.
Whatever, man.
Jack Bird, mate. Big fan.
Fans. You guys are so stupid.
You're my favourite player.
What do you know?
And then I said, oh, it's not good enough, Kenty.
Oh, you buzz, you're meant to be on 360 in half an hour, mate.
Tell them I've got COVID.
Good one, Buzzy.
Now that's magic.
We're technically third.
You're coming 10th.
Yeah, but if you look at the points...
You're an idiot. Condolences, Tony.
Thanks, mate.
You had a good run.
We finished 11th, 10th, and we're coming second last at the moment.
Yeah, right. Well, at least you had fun.
Tone, on behalf of the Dragons, I just want to thank
you. No, wait for the rest of the team and staff to get here, Ben.
Trust me, Tony. They're not coming.
Ben, mate, come sit over here.
I haven't got time for a rebuild, Gus.
We're not rebuilding.
Your coach has 10 games of experience.
It's mine.
Give it to me.
No.
I want it.
It's my turn.
The Brisbane Tigers, you reckon? How did the bid go, bruv?
Fantastic.
Naming them after the worst team in the comp? That's a bold strategy, Cotton. Let's see if it pays off.
We had the name first.
Was Abdo there?
No.
Good start, then.
Have a look at the moon undies on the browser.
How are the Nads, bruv?
Getting there, bruv.
I hope you guys aren't working on a new tackle down there. The testicle crusher?
Nah.
Bellyache. Congrats on re-signing, bruv.
Yeah, you know, did another year and, I'm not too, sure about money coming to me, but, he come to me and he said, the boys wouldn't mind you going around, so,
Yeah, right.
Can I please get the Rogan Oshé with a side of Olé, please?
Sorry, what?
He wants the Rogan Josh Curry with a side of aioli sauce.
That's what I said.
All right, guys, Origin Game 1 Entertainment, who we got?
Well, we only have the three artists, so Shepherd, Jimmy Barnes... or Living End.
Well, whose turn is it?
Living End.
Done.
Oh, it's not good enough, Kenty. Can I finish? You're supposed to be a role model. On the other hand, maybe I'll be able to finish my sentences on 360 now. You mug?
Finally, the spoon is mine.
Yeah, I don't want none of that. I'm out.
Yeah, me too.
See, what you want to do is... actually jump up for the ball and try and catch it.
Yeah, thanks, Lindsay.
Sheensy, mate, all good to release Offa Hengawi immediately?
Offa Hengawi, why does that name ring a bell?
He won our best player last year.
Oh, yes, that's right. Yes, he can leave.
As a kid, I went for Queensland. I'm going for Queensland. I'm a Queensland supporter. If Queensland needs me, I'm available.
Now that is the passion I want in my team. Want to play for the Blues, mate?
Yup. Great game on the weekend, Mammy.
Yeah, full credit to the bounce.
What?
Oh, my hammock. All those TikTok dancers finally catching up with my hammies. Corey plays his 65th game this week and it would be a disservice to make him play the Warriors.
It's really not that big of a deal.
Mate, it's been decided.
I just want to play, Rick.
Shut up, mate.
Oi! If you're gonna sing about soccer here, you can f off.
Oh.
Ah, just joking, boys.
Oh. Not really.
Give it up, man. Oh, Croker?
Hey, mate.
Oh, good luck for the 300th, man.
Ah, thanks, mate.
How you doing, Brad?
How do you think I'm doing, Randy? I released our only half-depth, who also happened to be my son, to our rivals Manly, only for my 5/8 to be stood down indefinitely. So how do you think I'm doing?
Another round of shots, then?
Yes, mate.
Just take your time with it, Jazzy. Just make sure you chew it first.
Oh,
I know how to eat, Randy. He's choking again. He's choking again.
There's no way Freddy can pick Jerome Luan now. Buzz wins again.
All right, that's enough tonight, Buzz.
Are you even going to acknowledge the 2 episodes you missed?
I was working.
Oh, what's not good enough, Randy?
Oh, well, sign up to my Patreon then, Buzz, and help me out in that.
No chance.
Oi!
Come on, Ezra, one more
time. Ezra, one more,
come on,
please.
Ezra, one more time, please.
All right, last one. Y'all ready for this?
Yeah. Top of the comp, baby.
Yeah, but you've had 2 bites and the Broncos have had none.
Still top of the comp, baby.
I'm gonna crack you, G. In the car park, let's go.
All right, boys, so we're good for December. And as you know, and well, not sure if you knew Spence, but you'll be doing pre-season as teammates by then.
In the car park, let's go.
Who can I make up a rumour about tonight? What about Chad Townsend? It's been a while.
Sorry, Freddy, can't let you in, mate.
Why?
Well, for a start, you're not wearing any shoes, and you're too cooked, mate.
I haven't been cooked in years.
Yeah, well, your New South Wales selections say otherwise, all right?
Randy, please. Luke, mate, we really want you to stay.
Oh, that's a relief.
Oh, I wasn't finished. We really want you to stay for half your current contract's worth.
Yeah, right. Well, how about this? Da-da-da. Da-da. Da-da. How's that sound?
Fair enough.
How was your Mad Monday, boys?
What?
No team has ever conceded 50 points in a season and won the grand final, boys. Pack her up, boys. Game over. Bye-bye. Good night. Sleep tight.
Never heard of it.
Nico, stop. What he says is true. If the short people die, they die.
Let me at him.
It's not worth it, Damo. Trust me.
Yeah, don't do it, Damo. Unless you want to go to Disneyland.
Second biggest ever defeat, Wino.
Unlucky, bro.
How you doing, champion?
Yeah, right.
I'll leave you to it.
Welcome aboard for 2024, Shane.
Thank you.
Now release a statement.
Sorry, what?
Release a statement now saying you're excited to join us or you don't get the job, okay?
Okay, okay. Say you have received the great news of your appointment at this fine club.
Yeah.
Really?
Do you want the job?
Okay, okay, I'll do it.
I didn't get the win.
He would have got the win if he played last week against the Tigers.
Well, I just want to thank you all for... Sorry. I just want to thank you all for, as I was saying, it means a lot, as I was saying, it means a lot.
Yeah, Alex.
Yeah, Alex.
It's Alex.
Yeah. So that's what they taste like.
Boys, please, that's enough now. We need to talk about the fact we're sitting last.
Alex.
So happy for Twal.
Who's next?
It's Pat Carrigan, 74 games, no tries.
I can't believe he hasn't scored a try yet. What an idiot.
Yesterday.
So that's what they taste like.
All my troubles
what an idiot.
So far away.
Ben, it's great to finally sit down so we can talk about this. What seems to be the problem?
Well, it all started when some of our players were stood down.
Ah, DeBellin and Sinclair.
No, that was before. I'm talking about Paul Vaughan's barbecue.
Ah, yes, right.
I'm finished.
You haven't even touched your steak, mate.
Clint, can you please tell Dad that I'm not hungry?
Jake said to say he's not that's hungry. That's all right, Clint. Thank you, mate. Come on, Jakey. What do you say we go put up some bombs and play catch?
Go into my room.
I'll play catch, Dad. I mean, Brad.
And then there was the dinner.
Yes, your 300th game dinner. I do apologise. I and all other 40 office staff had prior engagements.
Well, yeah, that too. But no, I'm talking about the Dragons' end-of-year dinner. The awards night. 3 players showed up. 3.
Ah, yes.
Have a look at the size of the big man.
Johnny, he's got 25 kilo on you, mate. We can't do this fight by law.
25 kilo? Let me at him.
He can't hear you from down here,
I'm
man.
I'm gonna come up there, right? I'm gonna wipe that smile off your face, Nelson.
And now with the coach.
Now, you just wait. Anthony Griffin has been underperforming for some time now.
I'm talking about the appointment of Flanagan. He had to get clearance to coach. Doesn't that say enough?
Ah, yeah.
Oi.
If you're gonna wear that here, you can f*** off.
Wait, Reno? What are you doing?
Just a bit of press, mate. I'm practically the mayor of Brisbane now.
Yeah, right.
I'm actually off to cut the ribbon at a new hospital, so if you don't mind,
yeah, Randy. No worries, mate.
Mom, Scott tackled me late while I was kicking.
Scott, don't tackle your brother-in-law late while he's kicking.
Yes, Mum.
Well, bitch.
Scott! Mom.
Suck on that, Randall. We missed a 50-point curse. 48-10. Dude, you got 50 put on you in round 6.
Yeah, that's right.
6 more songs! Yeah!
6 more songs! 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 Yeah!
Sitting in the top 4, guys. Well done.
Top 5, baby!
Joo-hoo! Who the hell was that?
Don't you ever leave me again, baby.
Oh, you're off your head, mate.
Reese, that's enough.
Slow your brain, Reese.
I was talking to Paddy Barn.
Oh, okay.
How did the Broncos lose?
Eh?
Broncos.
Yeah.
Titans didn't even have a coach.
Yeah.
Welcome aboard for 2024, Luke.
Thanks, Tony.
Coach.
Can't wait to work with you.
Coach.
Yes, mate.
Where do you think Brooks will play?
Oh, he'll just slot in somewhere. 5'8".
Did you just say 5'8", coach?
Look, mate, you can play second row for us, or you can go to the Tigers.
Second row it is. I love second row. How did the Dolphins lose?
Eh?
Dolphins.
Yeah.
Kafusi and the Bromwich boys should never have left.
Yeah.
Been doing it all day, Refa.
Leave me alone, Reese.
I'm talking to Paddy Barr. What's the matter with you?
Oh, boys, we can't have you slapping each other.
How can he slap?
That's actually pretty funny. There is something we could try.
So I tried paying him 150 grand to let me leave. That didn't work. I tried the ugly public breakup during Origin. I've tried family reasons. Now what?
We could always break your legs.
No. Look, how about we stick it out, you play some good footy, and we'll reassess at the end of the year.
Yeah, sounds good. Hypothetically though, if we did break my legs, would that get me out of my contract?
How did the Dragons lose?
Eh?
Dragons.
Yeah.
Oh wait, they're terrible.
Yeah.
All right, boys. Slaps, one for one, to the side of the dome only. Let's do it.
Get him on side, you idiot.
That's it. 10 in the bin for you.
I'm talking the Paddy Barn. What's the matter with you, man?
Oh, okay.
My boys would love this.
If you haven't been to Lowe's for a while.
Yeah, you'll find there's something. You know, generally.
Cut.
What? Too slow again, was it?
Nah, you're all right, Des. You're done here.
What?
We got Holbrook here now. You're free to go, mate.
Oh, yeah. Right. Justin.
Des.
Lucky bastard.
Another week of top 4, guys. Well done.
Top 5, baby!
Who the hell is that?
Whose turn is it this week?
Tigers.
Yes!
Aww.
I should never have done it.
How you liking your apprenticeship so far, Benj?
Loving it.
Oh, that's good, mate. That's good. Just remember, we are learning how not to coach at the moment.
So you'll be all G for Origin next year, eh?
Yeah, I hope so. Why?
Oh, no reason. It's just, well, State of Origin is all about combinations, my bro. Need my guy.
Sucked in, boys. You conceded 50. You can't win the grand final now.
I don't think we needed the 50-point curse to know that, mate.
Bradman, Buzz Rothfield, Daily Telegraph. How's the camp been so far?
Bradman, Danny Wilder, Nine News. How did you react when Freddie gave you the call?
Screw you guys. Y'all gave me s*** for going to Bali. Look at me now, baby. Next buy, I'm going to Ibiza, baby.
Somebody please think of the fans, bro.
Why don't you get the deal done then?
Don't look at me, bro. I've been organizing Las Vegas.
Shouldn't you be all over these negotiations?
Look, I can't be on top of every little aspect of the NRL, bro.
Isn't that your job?
Let me finish. And plus, who would organize Las Vegas?
I need out, mate.
I thought we were going to reassess at the end of the year.
I can't do it.
But the only option left was to break your legs.
That's right.
Hey, Nico, did Freddy tell you why?
Yeah, kind of. Can't pick you, mate.
Why?
I don't know, mate. I literally throw darts at a wall of player photos to pick the team. Who'd you get, Brandy?
Clinton Gutherson.
What?
Oh, if no one wants to talk to Buzz,
I'll just go on Twitter and talk about cricket.
You struggle with rugby league, Buzz. Best you leave cricket alone. Go to bed.
I can have an opinion.
You will go to bed, or I will put you to bed.
Fair enough. Good night, everyone.
Three cheers for Cody.
Hip hip.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hip hip.
Yeah.
Yeah, Cody.
Hip hip.
Yeah. Hey, chill.
Woo.
Hey, chill, chill, chill.
Woo.
Chill.
But in the end is right.
Chill, chill.
I hope you had the time of your life.
What did you tell Buzz?
Oh, not much. Just that I was going to offer Tino shares in one of my pubs.
You what?
And that if the shares failed, I would just give Tino the cash.
Oh, you're killing me, Londy.
What's the big deal? I thought everyone rorts the cap.
They do, but you can't talk about it. And especially not to Buzz Rothfield.
Jake Clifford. Tim Sheens, I don't believe we've met.
Sorry guys, I've already signed with the Cowboys.
Oh, God damn it. Come on, Bench.
So I was about to get shares in a pub, and if the pub failed, I would have got cash instead.
Yep, as far as rorts go, it was pretty good. Of course, the Buzz Rothfield article ruined all of it.
Where is that Buzz bastard? I'll kill him.
And here's your drinks. Will that be all, guys?
Can you play halfback?
Excuse me?
Can you play halfback?
No, sorry.
Nah.
Oi, what are you doing now? Tattoos are back on, bro. Warriors Premiers 2023.
Joo-hoo! Joo-hoo!
Warriors are starting to steal our fans, boys.
What are we going to do about it?
Oh, they'll choke. They always do.
You guys all right there, or?
Yeah, G. Are you?
Brody.
Beecroft,
fellas.
We heard you were feeling homesick.
No. I just signed a 7-year deal.
You must miss the beaches, though. The sun. I mean... Look at that complexion.
I'm sorry, fellas.
Nah, damn it. Okay, come on, Bench.
He cost me a pub. He cost me Tino.
He challenged me.
I don't like his head.
What have you been doing, Buzz?
It's called having an opinion.
Yeah, but is it worth it?
Hey, I am the only sports journalist in this town that holds these mugs accountable.
All right, settle down.
Johnny Bateman, are you actually going on The Bachelor?
Not me, mate.
That would be me, Luke Bateman. 71 games for the Raiders, retired, and now looking for love.
Oh, right.
Channel 10, weeknights.
Shut up, dude.
Yeah, right.
All right, up next we got Bradman Best Grandma versus patriotic Queensland Grandma.
Queenslander!
Up the Blues!
Oh, you want to go, you old bag of skin?
You want some of this, do you, geezer?
Ladies, leave some for the weigh-ins, please. Great game on the weekend, Bertos.
Thanks, mate.
Ooh, what the? Where'd that come from?
What's that?
It's Reggie the Rabbit. Kafersi. Get it!
Aiden Caesar. Oh, fuck.
What the? Tim, Benji, what are you doing in here?
We heard you wanted to come home, mate.
Yeah, I'm trying to sort something out.
So it's settled then. 1-year deal to play halfback.
Was I your first choice?
You were one of our first choices, yes. Look, if you want to get into the nitty gritty, you were our 14th choice.
Oh, we did ask that waiter before.
Shut up, Benji. But first choice, 15th choice, what's the difference?
I'll have a think on it, guys.
See, Aiden, that's where you're wrong. Because I'm not asking. I'm telling. Now come here. Get his legs, Benji. Get his legs, Benji. Hit him, Benji. We got one, Benji. We got one.
Tim.
Oh, sorry.
I said I'll have a thing.
Yeah, right. Come on, Benji.
Thank you.
Speech.
I'd just like to take this time to thank Tim Sheens, the staff, and of course the players.
We couldn't have won this without all of your efforts.
Yeah.
Means nothing.
You may have won the battle, Tigers, but we will win the war.
Top four, guys. Well done.
So what do we do up here? Do we just like chill out or...
You keep winning games.
That's cool. We can try that. Consistency certainly not in our DNA, but... We can try that.
Whoa, sorry, dude. No fancy dress.
I beg your pardon?
Bradman, you should come to my house for dinner.
We're having Mexican.
Jack, I want to make you the face of Slap Fights Championship. I'll take that as a yes.
Say cheese, babe.
Screw you, photo.
Oh, dear.
Nice one.
Oh, sorry, Appy. This is for players that have re-signed with their clubs.
Yeah, I re-signed.
What? I believe in this club. Oi, Lee.
Yes, mate?
If you're a detective... Why can't you solve the crime that is the running of the West Tigers?
Oh, very good.
I'm just jerking your chain, Sherlock. Dum dum ba no 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 dum. Gonna get the trophy back this year or what, Briggs?
You know it. Not if we can help it.
Lol, Tigers.
We won our first game. How'd you go?
Ooh.
Oh, don't bite me.
Ooh.
Give me all your points.
Please don't hurt me.
Do we have a problem here?
Oh, top 18. No, no problem here, sir.
Gonna miss you out there, Joshy. It was always good to know there was someone out there with a screw loose. A man possessed. A demented dog, if you will.
Thanks, mate. I think.
How the shares in a chocolate shop sound?
A chocolate shop? But you offered Tino a pub.
Oh, Nick. In the turtleneck. Don't look at me like that.
Like what?
And close your legs.
What about the Storm?
Hey?
Storm.
Yeah, yeah.
Losing to the Knights.
Yeah.
Wait, hang on.
Top of the comp, baby.
We're talking about the men's comp, mate.
Oh, I don't watch the men's anymore.
Yeah, Paddy.
Yeah, Paddy. Paddy bar. Tastes good, eh, bar?
I like it.
So happy for Paddy. Who's next?
It's Thomas McKayley.
Screw that. I'm going to England now.
Oh, I wouldn't if I was you.
Why?
No reason, bro.
You're next on the list, eh?
Yeah, bub.
Well, if it isn't Grant Atkins. That would have been my first try if you didn't tackle me.
I do apologise.
If I don't end up scoring a try in my career, I'll be coming for you, champion. Okay. You hear me?
Right.
Congrats, Chez.
Thanks, mate.
Lucky Ricky's not your coach. He would have made you wait 4 weeks till your next home game. Hey, Jared.
Yeah.
Dwayne.
Hey, mate.
Fins down.
Oh.
Jamon Simon, the weak-gutted dog, signs with the weak-gutted Bulldogs.
Yeah. Amazing.
What did I tell you? He's a dog.
Gutho. The fans say they want a fullback with X Factor, and you gave him Vin Diesel from Triple X.
I live my life quarter mile.
Shut up, Vin. Gussie, what's your thoughts on the Panthers? Terrible team. The Broncos? Pretenders. Warriors?
Who?
What about the Bulldogs?
Fantastic club.
Where are you guys sitting? 14th, but it's a 12-year plan. Now that is a unified club right there. Donuts for the men's and women's. Thoughts on Latrell, Gus? Small game player. What about Nathan Cleary? Nepotism at its finest. You guys just signed Liam Knight? Thoughts on him? Oh, fantastic player. Once in a generation. All right, that's enough now, Gus.
Up the Warriors.
Aren't you a Dragons fan?
Never heard of him. Up the Warriors.
Who's the halfback of our women's team?
Emily Curtin, coach.
Get me her number.
Coach, you can't be serious.
I said get me her number.
Buzz, what you have to understand is we had players that had to leave after those grand finals and they never went on to win another grand final.
Yeah. Oh, Cameron, there were 600 players that couldn't win the comps those years because you and Billy got speedboats.
Buzz, if you don't like it, just ignore it and move on with your life. Lance Armstrong, am I right?
Oh, 100%. Just let us parade our cheated titles in peace.
See, Lance gets it.
I'm going to book grand final tickets now, guys. Who's keen?
Nah, I'll just wait a couple more weeks, see how we go.
Yeah, not yet.
I already got mine, dude. They come standard with Panthers season membership now.
Jesus, look at the grip he's got on that thing.
Yeah, hard to compete with that lot.
Whoa, Zachary Lomax. What are you wearing, dude?
Booty slam.
What the?
D-head.
Gronk.
Muppet.
Humpty Dumpty.
This is great.
Hey, coach.
Yes, Benj.
How do we know when to trust the process versus the process isn't working?
Coach.
I heard you. I'm just thinking because I don't know, all right?
Booty slam.
You imbeciles. Another week I've got to apologize on my weekly football briefing. It should be called my weekly football apologies. All I do is apologize.
We're sorry, Gray.
Sorry.
Been doing it all day, Ripper.
Get him out of here.
Back spasms. Toothaches. Game's gone soft.
I don't know, man. There was 11 concussions on the weekend.
Game has gone soft.
Kafirsi and Kennedy Chang. Sick him. What do you got there, Jackie boy?
On the 2 minute noodles, brah. Copped a $3,000 fine for dissent.
$3,000? What'd you say?
I said, you're trying hard to give this to him?
Oh, that sounds like a bit of light-hearted fun.
That's what I said.
Big Samet. Going back to England, coach.
Ah, oh, well, at least I'll be able to understand you over there.
Yeah, man, it's a good chance for me to get over there. Why did I give a red hot goal?
What'd he say?
He said he can't wait to get over.
Oh, never mind.
That's nice, boys. That's nice. Now, if I can just get between yous, we can book this fight.
Payne, Lawn Deal will give you shares in two pubs. Payne, come to my house for dinner. Nick Pilatus is coming. Payne, join Union. Come see the world.
Bro, for me and Coda, we think you should quit rugby league and start boxing.
Oh, it's not good enough, Payne. Just hurry up and commit your life away to something. We are losing sleep over here.
Yeah, hurry up. Booty slam.
The hell is going on, Andrew?
Oh my God, bro. This guy, Clint Newton, is like all he cares about is the players, bro.
I cannot and will not deal with him, bro.
Well, we need this sorted now. Otherwise, we can't do Las Vegas.
Viva Las Vegas!
Clint Newton. Call me Andy, bro. Look, bro, I've been sitting here worried sick about the players. Let's get this CBA sorted, shall we?
The Lamb Shank, congrats on winning the Challenge Cup, bruv.
Thanks, mate. Oi, I gotta ask.
The kid?
Yeah, yeah. Well, that's our owner, and he loves leppies.
Yeah, okay.
You alright, Happy?
I'm tired, boss. Tired of losing. Tired of all the pressure. It's like pieces of glass in my head. Can you understand?
Nah, I can't. But Luke Brooks would.
Up the Tillys!
Six more songs! Yeah! Six more songs!
Six more songs!
Yeah,
coach!
Did they win the grand final?
No, they just won a game.
Oh, right.
The 50-point curse. You can't win the grand final now.
Dude, we can't even make the eight.
Oh, Jesus Christ. That is the least of your worries. I'm sorry to bother you, bruv.
Table for two, thank you.
Hello, little fella. Look, not sure if we can sit him at the table for hygienic reasons, but...
I said table for two.
Table for two coming up.
An eight-tackle set, five officials at the game, and not one of you imbeciles can count.
I'm sorry, Gray.
You don't even speak. The referee that thinks she can play NRL, tackling players, putting in grubbers for tries, I'm putting you on a 3-week suspension.
Can I fight it at the judiciary?
You are not a player.
Terrible player anyway.
Hey, see you in 3 years for the World Cup.
3 years? Where's the loyalty? There's no loyalty anymore.
It's over there with Tina. All 10 years of it.
Oh no, that's too much loyalty.
Davia, why the decision to quit rugby league?
I never liked rugby league. I was forced into it by my parents.
Oh, that's just great to hear. And we still pick him in the 17. How much are we paying him? Oh, about 30 grand a game.
Good job, guys. Good job.
Well, this is the night. It's a beautiful night.
I got an 8-week suspension for less.
What do I keep telling you, boys? I was involved.
Four grand finals.
That's right, I was. Now trust the process. And last thing, boys, if you keep playing like this, you can go to Bali 2 days before a game for all I care.
Yeah.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Who wants to come celebrate a house purchase with me in the cubicle?
No, we need you, Caleb.
What's happening with these tables?
Don't worry, it's just the Warriors. They're always late. What's you guys?
They're here.
Proud of you, my brother.
Thanks, Hopper, but he's my mate. It's not like I'm doing it to random players like you, you know?
No. Credit where credit is due, brother.
Have you read Hopper Whitey's wiki?
Nah.
Hopper Whitey inserted his fingers into the anuses of 3 players.
I want the players to lead the team culture.
Kinda sounds like what someone would say when they can't control their players, JD.
What?
No, I can control these guys.
I just don't want to. Where are the standards I set? Let's not talk about the standards you set, Dewsbury Sam.
I'm out.
I'm going to the Tigers.
Are you not entertained? Are you not entertained? Is this not why you are here?
And you want to go there to win a grand final, Jackie boy? Now that's funny.
What do you reckon, Happy? Play your cards right for 11 years? You might just get one of these.
Yeah, cool. Can't wait.
And you'll be selling this range for half price.
Did you say halfback?
No, half price.
Oh, good. So you don't need any halfbacks?
No halfbacks needed here, Tim.
Oh, thank God. Can I call you Benji?
Of course.
Come on, Benj.
And amazingly, the Tigers players lapsed complete concentration on 2,446 times.
Hurry up!
And what about Alexander Twal getting his first 4-point goal?
You suck!
So, without further ado...
Hurry up, dude!
Your NRL Season 2023 Wooden Spoon winners, the West Tigers. Tim Sheen! Is Tim Sheens anywhere in the building?
Oh yes, boys, that's the Mad Monday spirit. Don't be late to training, eh? Tough crowd.
What's that?
It's the minor premiership.
Never heard of it.
It's the trophy for being the best team after 27 weeks.
Yeah, nobody cares, dude.
Yeah, and if we win 3 more games, we'll be known as the best team this year.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Jesus, what a month. Cancel training tomorrow. Let's do something that's fun and not going to bring any attention to the club.
How about some basketball again?
Jesus, no.
What about a bring your dog to work day?
Oh, I like that. We'll look like a big happy family again.
We are on the up, guys. We are on the up.
Oh, I'm just infectious, Bart. Tell him I'm infectious Patty. Oh, where's Patty Bar? Lukey, mate, you want to trade gifts?
What is it?
It's a frame of me and Jack Whiten.
Nah, I'm good, bruh.
Why don't the Raiders get dragged through the mud like us?
Because we actually win some games.
Touché.
Oh, Benny, now that is funny.
Help me.
Oh, you're serious?
Get me out of here.
Tough loss, eh, Rig?
Oh, you wouldn't understand.
Excuse me?
That was Raiders' DNA out there tonight.
What's that, winning at halftime and then losing?
No, you idiot.
Biting people then?
No, not that.
I'm just jerking your chain, Rick.
Get that camera out of my face.
Hey, Welshy, can you say something about our team next year?
No, you guys are getting Crichton next season. We're getting Kyle Flanagan.
Oh, damn
it. Oh, yeah, the Tigers need it. They got Benji Marshall coaching them.
fellas. All of your clubs are
Yeah,
now do it at a press conference.
Yeah.
Jackie, Biden looking good. I want to suck your blood.
Now, Buzz, you sure you want to do this? I mean, this guy's bitten people's ears off before.
Yeah, and I'll bite his head off in my Saint Sinner shush coat.
Yeah, I know you will, mate, but we're talking about you getting in the ring with him.
Hey, how am I going to make a living being a journalist if James bashes every player that speaks to me?
Embarrassed, he was.
Oh, who are you pointing at?
I'm gonna kill him, George.
Yeah, just make sure you check him for Vaso, George.
Vin Diesel and Clint.
I live my life 10 meters at a time, trying to break ribs.
Well, and how are you going, Wayno?
Do you feel lucky, punk?
Rightio. I'll leave you to it.
You up for a tattoo or what, Rando?
Nah, no tattoo gory hole for me, bruvy. What'd you get?
I was hoping for Sean Johnson, but I got a cheeky Andrew Webster.
Watch. Cheeky? That's an Andrew Webster sleeve, bruv.
Up the wires? Ow, what the hell are you doing?
But it's a costume. It's a joke. It's a Mad Monday costume.
It's a bold strategy. Let's see if it pays off.
Brother. Adam. Hey, look, I'm sorry about those comments, man.
Sorry? Are you joking?
We're on a 10-game winning streak because of you. Look, I'm here because I want you to do it again. Something to fire Kalen up even more. Maybe something along the lines of Kalen's a small game player?
I don't know, man.
Please, mate. Please.
Get out, bruv.
So the top two is the top two, eh? Well deserved, guys. I'm going the underdogs.
Underdogs? Mate, we are the Brisbane Broncos.
Bruv, you finished ninth last year and you haven't won a grand final in 17 years.
Yeah, fickle.
You imbeciles. We're down to 2 games a week and I'm still apologising. Where's Ashley and Gerard?
Who said that?
What the hell are you two wearing?
We got our eyes checked. You don't like them?
How you going, Naif?
Good, mate.
No toothache?
No toothache.
No sore fingers?
Fingers are all good. You done?
Just checking.
So pretty, bro. That hair and those eyes. Oh, don't get me started on those eyes.
Who are you guys talking about?
Reese, bro.
Selwyn, go long, bar.
Play on.
Good luck for the weekend, Fish. Oh, tip by Mirage. Sorry, bro.
Nah, you're right, bro.
Why are you wearing that?
We just had training.
And you can't just wear an orange bib.
Craig said it would help.
Oh, and I'm sure if Craig said jump off a bridge, you'd do that too, huh?
Yeah, I would.
Yeah, so would I. The Wigan speaker's a bit much.
Oh, hell no. Go the Tigers.
Bruv, what are you doing? You came last.
Wrong. I go for the Brisbane Tigers now, bro.
Yeah, righto.
So what you want to do is play good footy for the whole season.
Yeah, and for the full 80 minutes.
Yeah, right.
Ah, for the 80 minutes.
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you all for coming to the West Tigers end of year luncheon. Well, the good news is we can't do any worse from here. Now, I know I said that last year, and we actually went from 16th to 17th with the inclusion of the Dolphins. But from now on, we could not do any worse.
Eddie, I think that Akuba is cutting the circulation off to your dome, bro.
Oh, you are the worst.
I'm just jerking your chain, Eddie. Congrats on the World Cup campaign, bro.
Give yourself an uppercut.
Undisputed!
Yo!
Undisputed, baby!
Undisputed!
Undisputed!
Yo!
any minute now, boys.
Undisputed.
Hashtag undisputed.
You're undisputed. I'm undisputed. We're all undisputed.
Okay, we get it. You're undisputed.
Bye, chill. You have work tomorrow.
Oh, nice one, Romy.
And there it is.
We got him.
Gotcha.
We got him.
Jerome Luai, the villain.
Yeah. Oh, well, gotta lose one to win one, right? Right? We win one now, right?
You're fired.
I quit.
You're fired.
I quit.
You're fired.
I quit.
You're fired.
I quit. Moses Leota's gonna take your head off.
Yeah, and I'll take your mum's bar.
What the hell is he doing? Reacting like that to a kid.
Bruv, there's like 2 years between them. Let the kids be.
Yeah, true. Oi, Ivan's maggot. Ask him something. Ivan.
Leave the Tigers mid-contract, you say?
F*** yeah. Ivan.
Yes, mate.
You should let us have Nathan for a year.
I made that little sh**. So many sandwiches. I'm just glad it was worth it, you know?
Well, let's just leave him, eh? Yeah, yeah.
We can't be stopped now, cause it's bad.
That's tough. Josh, there's been a change of plans, mate.
Eh?
I'll need that jersey.
Immortal, mate. Immortal. Hall of Fame him now.
Well, he's only 25. Wait a couple years.
I don't care. We put him in the Hall of Fame now, I said.
It's all going to plan. Nathan's done everything in the game 3 years ahead of schedule. The only thing left to do in his career is save Rugby Australia.
Sayonara, boys. It's been fun. How you going, Nath?
Good, mate.
Sore tooth?
Nah, mate.
Sore finger?
Fingers are all good.
Sore leg?
Yeah, I do.
Yes.
Undisputed, baby.
Critter, come sit with us. Yeah, come sit with us, bro.
Regrets. I've had a few.
You alright, bruv?
Yeah, the three-peat. It's all we had. If we only had Peter Sterling still, I don't know.
Well, that game was crazy, huh? That's got to be the worst performance by a Broncos halfback in a grand final, right? I mean, I'm trying to think of a worst performance. I mean, I don't know. I'm just a Dragons player at the moment.
You done?
Yeah.
Still hurts, huh?
Every day.
Big Malaganius, you alright, bruv? Blink twice if you're being blackmailed.
What are you guys talking about? It was supposed to be a year. Robbed we was, Randy.
Yeah, yep. That forward pass was pretty cooked.
Oh, pretty cooked? Jesus, bro. That should have been 10 in the bin, bro. Professional foul.
Yeah.
You one of them, eh? SJ was robbed as well.
Kalen had a pretty good year, too.
Oh, you're one of them, too, eh? Should be playing for us. Got Kiwi heritage.
Oh, man.
What the hell is going on with the NRL's entertainment this year?
Just as long as you're here in my arms, I can be in no better place.
You're simply the best. Better than all the
Come to Celtic with me, Benny.
Nah.
Benny never left the Dragons. Alex Twole didn't score another try. And rumour has it, Alfie's still asking for
6 more songs.